these things. It was written by Naomi Shemer, who also wrote Jerusalem of Gold. The translation of the Hebrew is roughly as follows. Through the sting and through the honey, through the bitter and the sweet, do not destroy my hope, my yearning. Bring me back, and I will return to the good of the land.